So the route is around that rock here and ferry gliding over here and going down that lip here in between there to avoid the rock there. Paul's decided that it's best if we walk out of this rather than go for paddling through it. It's like it is a possible pinning situation, so we've made that decision. This side, you can see on the left side one rock there, and then another bit in the middle rock, and you go between that rock in the middle and the rock on upstream right through that gap there, so you ferry glide across the top there to go through. In the past, I know I've gone the far left route, avoided the rock in the middle there to swing around this rock and headed towards this sort of rock face here. So that was the basis of the decision. We didn't have enough experience safety people to cover us.